Well, I had heard so much about the home place, and today is my first visit here, responding to District and Circle. Of course, Seamus has been a constant in all of our lives for such a long time. And it's great to be somewhere where you feel so connected again to him and to his work in this beautiful building. I'm really looking forward to the gig that we're doing here tonight in response to District and Circle. And I wish everybody a really happy first anniversary. It's a credit to everyone. I think it's a fabulous place.